guys, and welcome back. In today's video, I just wanted to show you what I can do with just the single pencil.